there's other people that
are saying it before, though. You know, I'll put you out here.
Dude, that one looks, the middle one looks much safer, hey.
Yeah, because the last one on top looks a bit rusty, but like it looks fine.
Man, that one just looks all rusty.
Slow down, boy, you're going to blow it. And I ain't got to stop to beat a minute to tell Shady I love him the same way that he did Dr. Dre on the chronic. Tell him how real he is or how high I am or how I would kill for him to know it. I cried plenty tears. My daddy got a bad back, so it's only right that I write till he can march right into that post office and tell him to hang it up. Now his career is LeBron's jersey in 20 years. I stop when I'm at... Something you don't want to see, like a hairy box. Every hour, happy hour now. Life is wacky now. Used to have to eat the cat to get the pussy. Now I'm just to cast me out. Ow, I'm classic cow. Always down for the catch weight, like Pacquiao. Y'all are doomed. I remember when T-Pain ain't want to work with me. My car starts itself, parks itself in auto tunes. Cause now I'm in the Aston. I went from having my city locked up to getting treated like Kwame Kilpatrick. And now I'm fantastic compared to a weed high. And y'all niggas just gossiping like bitches on the radio and TV. See me, we fly. Y'all bugging out like Wendy Williams staring at a beehive. And how real is that? I remember signing my first deal. Now I'm the second best. I can deal with that. Now Bruno can show his ass without the MTV Awards gag.
You and I. This one's for you and me, living out our dreams. We're all right where we should be. With my arms out wide, I open my eyes. And now all I wanna see is a sky full of lighters. A sky full of lighters.
Time you hear this, I will have already spiraled up. I would never do nothing to let you cowards fuck my world up. If I was you, I would duck or get struck like lightning. Fighters, keep fighting, put your lighters up.